Georgia. Shot down in April.
Hey, play it.
Riding high in me. So y'all look, it's all the damn couples or whatever's over there. Get me and John Lott. We're golfing, buddy. Well, we're not golfing.
Nah, we're not. I'm gonna fuck
around. I'm gonna fuck around and go hit a little ball or something and show them motherfuckers I can hit that bitch.
I could probably drive it like 50 to like 100 feet. I used to back in like my, for real, back in my car, I promise. Nah, for real. Nah, like.
Yo, I paid $20 for this fucking car. I'm just driving. I don't even wanna golf.
I'm tired of here forever, bro.
With my boy Diddy. I think Diddy is the best golfer out here, y'all. This is Emma, y'all. She's the worst.
I'm the best golfer.
Don't put her in it.
Don't put her in it.
Don't put her in it.
Cause she's the one guy.
So you came out to film today?
I really came out to drive this golf cart.
We're trying, y'all.
He ain't gonna hit the ball. I put $10 on the try. Ain't gonna hit the ball.
Where's my eight?
Bro, nobody was talking.
I need.
All right, bro. We being quiet.
We're gonna use this one, okay?
Onto the street.
Yeah, look at this fucking bug, bro. Oh shit. Bro, I'm scared, bro.
Bro, it's crawling, bro. Come on. Oh, yeah.
You do it, though.
Nah.
I can't do
nah,
it.
Yeah, you nah, got it. Nah.
Come on, hurry up, man. That man looking at us.
Where'd it go?
It's just above, bro.
It's just, but it's looking at me. Right. Oh, why would you do it my way?
What happened?
All right, it was a cricket on our shit. And we were scared. We didn't know how to get it off.
I swear.
What just happened?
But a lot just happened over
there. It was a cricket on our golf cart.
And it wouldn't come
over. We were scared.
Hey, I mean, it's the game. It happens.
It happens.
It's my ball.
It's back. The cricket is back.
You gotta pick it up.
Emma.
You trying to catch it.
Emma, what the fuck?
What is wrong with you?
You about to touch it with your hand? Oh, she if she tried to chase us with that damn. She gonna try.
All right, chill out.
She gonna try to chase us.
Oh my fucking gosh.
Daddy, don't say.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm scared too, but I can't show her I'm scared because if I show her, she gonna chase me with it too.
Bro, y'all actually scared of the cricket, dog?
I'm not. That's Jack. I moved the cricket off the day.
Tim, where have you been?
Big fat ass.
Nobody.
Do you have any water?
What?
He's big fat ass.
Tell him he owe you 10. Emma, I ain't scared of no cricket. I ain't scared of no cricket. Oh, shit.
Push the shit out of here.
Who you talking to? Who you talking to?
Fee, five, four, five.
Who you talking to?
I only got here.
Who
like
you talking to?
I don't care.
You don't
want to
fuck with.
No!
Knock his knee.
Yo, I really want to golf, but I don't want to do it to him.
Go get busy, bro.
If I do it to him,
it's raps?
It's raps, bro.
Nah, go get busy, bro. Or
who got the best music taste out of the friend group?
Jell out.
It's between.
Be for
I
real.
I ain't a lot though.
No, like, don't lie.
I got
hits. I ain't a lot though.
I don't miss. I got haters.
Take them two niggas out.
Okay, try
yeah.
to date his
Yeah, own. Oh God, yeah.
All right.
I feel like it's between us four, including Avery. Mine is more far-fetched. People don't like my shit. So it's like, take me out.
Yeah, you out.
Take me out.
Okay.
I be fucking with y'all lock shit.
I got bangers too.
But your shit be like, it's like, you don't like reach enough. Like you gotta reach
bro,
a little.
Bro, what?
Bit.
Yo, a lot of you know how much groups fuck with my shit, bro. Like there's people that I don't even talk to that fuck
it's
with my shit, bro.
Between John Avery. Hey.
Bro, what?
What's your name? Latron Shelton Moore.
You fucking fat
as a. Oh, that's your name. That's your fucking name, Shelton. You belong out here,
Jamari. What?
Jamari.
Jacob
fuck you, pussy.
Hey, I feel like I'm behind culturally, bro. I feel like I'm like the damn 1900s or some shit. Don't do that.
So you feel like you're behind culturally? Why?
Oh yeah.
I grew up around white niggas.
And I did too.
Y'all been saying
I went to school.
But the thing is, you was more exposed than me. You was more exposed.
I was only exposed to my family.
Nah, yeah, and that's the thing. Even around family, I don't talk. My family don't know. They do not get me to talk this much. So we got. Uh-huh. The most they see me talk was at graduation. And I didn't even speak that much.
I didn't even know you was.
I crashed.
They was, I didn't even know. I wouldn't see.
We crashed.
What the hell is
T-Bone?
I mean, I think maybe it's just like because he grew up and he was around. You know?
No, bro. I went to OP since daycare.
But he, look at the school that he went to. And on top of that, he don't hang around. Like, he didn't have like friends. Like, his family ain't like yours, if you know what I mean. Like, there's not much people that's like his age that act like him. You know what I'm saying?
Kid you not, every single damn cookout, every damn get together, every damn 4th of July party, every damn New Year's Eve, every damn Super Bowl watch, I didn't talk to nobody. I sat on my phone with my headphones on the whole time, so God.
That's no excuse though. I used to be scared of black people.
Yeah, it's right there. It's right down there.
I ain't got
no fucking teeth. We lost them all. Whack! Oh, shit. That was practice. Whack! Fuck! Oh, shit. Okay. Josh. Look at Josh.
Damn!
Nigga just did an MJ. Oh, God, he said.
That nigga went like this. That nigga said this.
That was good right there, boy.
Oh, wait, you still recording?
Hey,
this your clip, nigga.
Zay, toss me up. I'm doing a baseball swing. Oh, all right. Damn.